Hello there, in this video I will show you how to fix app not installed problem on Samsung phone from my gallery, or APK or application not installing from your file manager or my file in Samsung Galaxy or any Android phone. So let's get started. Method number 1. Go to the settings of your device. Tap on applications or apps. Search for Play Store. Open it. Tap on Force Stop, then tap OK. Tap Storage. Tap clear cache, then tap clear data. Tap OK or delete. After that, move back to the home screen and open your Play Store. Tap on your profile icon. Tap on Play Protect. Tap on the gear icon here. Now turn off both of these options. After that, try to install your desired application from your My File or File Managers. I think your problem will be fixed. If your problem persists, then try the next method. Method number 2. Go to settings once again. Tap on apps or applications. Tap on three dots. Tap on special access. Tap install unknown apps. Enable the My File from here if you find it soft. Now try to install your desired applications. I hope your problem will be fixed. After applying both the methods, if your problem still remains, then check out the description of this video. There are more advanced solutions available. That's it. Thanks for watching.